Good afternoon, everyone. I'm sorry we didn't do early this morning.
Unless the particular player has a particular motivation.
The rules are elementary. You battle each other.
Sorry, I had to check my message. But sorry we didn't get to early in the morning. We had woke up late, and then I had a bunch of editing to do and stuff. So it is about 12 o'clock, 12:01. I finally finished this morning. I need to start doing it at night, like I've been saying in all my videos basically and stuff. But today we're going to do a makeover on my little area, because it's not an office, but I'm gonna make it to my office. But it's my little area with all my products and everything. Like, this stuff needs to be cleaned and organized correctly and put up and all that good stuff, because I have boxes and stuff set up here, and I have all my stuff that I need for like my office stuff needs to get taken out the boxes and set on the desk. Like, I have her stuff here organized for the first day of school, even though she kind of sort of messed it up, but I can fix it again. So I'm going to get my area, which is right behind this camera, I'm gonna get this fixed up and everything, and try to, you know, organize this stuff. And then I seen something that I wanted at Walmart that I'm most likely going to get, but I probably won't get to like Saturday or Sunday. So when I do that, after I go grocery shopping on Saturday and stuff, which you will see on the other channel, which is Dinner With Us and stuff, so you can check that out when that comes out and stuff too. But that won't be until Saturday and stuff, so that would be that. But today I'm going to try to get this section cleaned off, neat, swept, mopped, and all that good stuff as much as I can, to get this area cleaned and put away nice and neatly and stuff. So y'all can check that out.
You should take it as a compliment that I got drunk and made fun of the way you talk. You should think about the consequence of your magnetic field being a little too strong.
Chinese food or whatever, so we about to see. I said, well, whatever. Oh my gosh, really? And stuff. So before we get to cleaning, we're going to go ahead and eat our food real quick. So we're going to do that, and don't forget to check out the other video with Sip and Chill with on Cara Bond's channel, which would be a part of mine and stuff. So I'm gonna promote it for a little bit, and then y'all are gonna know the routine and how it goes and stuff. So that's what we're
doing. It is the next day. Sorry that I didn't record all day yesterday, but I had went to the grocery store. Right now we're in the process of cleaning. I got more stuff for this desk here, more stuff for her desk here and stuff, and cleaning here. So I'm gonna go through and tell you guys what we got for school. We got her some Lunchables. We have these animal crackers. We have some, put this down. And we have some macaroni and cheese bowls. Let's turn these lights on here because it's about to get dark. Okay, he's bringing in the waters. Turn this light on. You got it? Normally I have this stuff laid out, but I don't have it laid out. And I had to poop so bad. I did. We have the large eggs, the box of eggs. We have two waters right there. Minute Maid juices. And it's three different kinds. It's apple, fruit punch, and mixed berry. We have the Yahoos down here for her chocolate milk. We have the Powerade, which I need to put one in the freezer now. Okay, then over here we have the Sweet Baby Ray's, some bagels. These are the chicken flavored. Those are potatoes. We have more plates, some oil. We have some noodles here. These are for the for this hot chocolate, but it's for the winter soon. This is some my coffee here. We have two things of ground beef. We have the mixed berry what's the name stuff. We have two things of bacon, two things of cheese, another thing of cheese. We have some of the ragu spaghetti sauce, two of the Alfredo sauces. We have a bunch of cans of raviolis. We have other pizza things. I mean, not pizza things, but Lunchables. We have smoked turkey and honey. I just picked up some more crayons because they was 50 cents. We have applesauce. And we have the other thing of applesauce. And that's it. That's about it. Oh, I'm sorry. And we have the... Oh, I thought I got the buttermilk. Okay, then we have the flaky layer biscuits. And then some caramel mocha for my coffee. Sweaty. But that's about it and stuff. I'm going to go ahead and start putting this stuff away. I probably put it away off camera because this is not my house. And I'm just going to throw everything anywhere until... Well, I'm not going to really organize this because, like I said, it's not my house. But if it was my house, everything would be organized and put into categories and stuff. So I'm just going to put it where it fits for now and stuff. And then we'll just go from there. All right.